Ready to build your energy? Try these three exercises. In no time at all, toned, lifted, firm, you got it. As you exhale, make two fists and draw the hands back. Inhale, sit low. Exhale back. Good. Now that you have the movement, let's do it a little bit faster. Inhale. Exhale. This is also great to warm up the body. Now, as you come up, give your glutes a little squeeze at the top. A little squeeze. Sit back. Squeeze. Sit back. Try anywhere from 10 to 20 repetitions. For a little bonus, we're going to add a jump. Jump up. Jump up. Jump up. So we add dynamic power movements to the legs and the glutes. Last three, two, one, and rise up. You'll feel your heart rate pumping as well. Next exercise. We're gonna come into a lunge. Feet are hip width apart, about 3 feet apart, hands to the hips. Bend the knee and rise up. So this works the front thigh and the front gluteal, and you get a nice stretch in the back leg as well. You can bring your hands to your heart. Good, knee tracks over the center of the foot, eyes steady. Again, you can do anywhere from 10 to 20. Now here comes the bonus. You ready? We jump, switch. Jump, 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 jump. Last one, and reach up. Final exercise. I didn't say it was gonna be easy. I just said we'd do three that are gonna change your glutes. Heels in, toes out. Sit down. Now press the knees back, back, so you can see. Press back. As you press back, you're using your gluteal medius. You're sitting low, you're engaging your quads. Back, back. Three more, two. That last one, hold. Little pulses down. Two, we're going to eight. Five, six, seven. Last one, pulse it up. Two, from the glutes, lift up. Three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. And rise all the way up. I already feel a difference. How about you? This next exercise is called the pretzel, and it's amazing at working all parts of your gluteal, your outer hip, and even your side waist. So we're gonna start by taking our right foot in front, our right knee in front of our hip, and the left leg is gonna come behind you. So you wanna make sure there's this relationship of knee in front of the hip. The shin can be on a 45 degree angle, and the leg is behind you. You're gonna reach back and take hold of your foot, and just rotate the hip in and open. Rotate and open. So just try that for a couple times. Great. Now, hold the foot up, and return the hand to the ground. And right away, try to engage the gluteal muscle. Just give it a nice squeeze and feel that, and then lift up through the belly. Lean just a few inches to the right. See if you can lift the knee up. Yes, right away. All of this is gonna start working pretty intensely. And then we'll try to lift the leg up 10 times. We'll lift one, two, three, four, five. To give it a little bit more challenge, you can take a ball or a block in your hand, squeeze it in towards your chest. It's gonna make it like 50% harder though, so just know that. For eight, nine, 10, I'm gonna put the ball down for a moment. One last move. We're gonna take the leg back, push back. So now we're getting the bottom of the gluteal muscle pushing back, back. And if you wanna add that extra challenge, not necessary, but you certainly can take your ball or your block and push five, six, seven, eight, nine, last one. Oh, and release it down. Transforming this whole side of your hip and gluteal muscle. Don't forget to do the other side.